Hey guys, this is Guy Shy. So today I'm going to be doing a reaction video of Casey Tendingen as Amy Winehouse doing her performance of Rehab on Your Face Sounds Familiar. And this is going to be amazing only because Amy Winehouse is a legend and I actually really, really, really miss her because I really loved her, you know, and I still do. I love her songs and she was incredible. So, I can't wait to get into this, and I hope you guys are enjoying your Saturday. So, other than that, let's get into this. No way! Oh my gosh, he looks just like her. He's like getting all into it.
No, no, no. Yes, I've been black, I wait, I'll come back. No, no, no. I ain't got the time. If my daddy thinks I'm fine.
She's all getting into it. Oh my God.
Make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go.
Alright guys, so there you have it, Casey Tendingen as Amy Winehouse doing her performance of Rehab on Your Face Sounds Familiar. That was amazing. It was so perfect. It was so good. I really, really loved it. I really loved the way she looked like Amy. Like she, oh my gosh, she impersonated Amy Winehouse so, so well. I mean, everything, like the hair and the outfit and the way she was dancing and singing and wow, it was so good. It was just unbelievable. Oh my gosh, it was just unbelievable. It was wow. Like Casey Tendingen, honestly, she always leaves me so speechless, and especially now, you know how she did the whole impersonation of Amy Winehouse. That one just left me like wow, like I can't believe it. I mean, it was like I was watching Amy Winehouse all over again, you know, like it was really, really good. I really, really loved it. Even the judges loved it. Like that lady, oh my gosh, that lady was so funny. She was just, she, you know, while she was performing, it was funny. But anyways, she just like, she really nailed it. She, with everything, she just did everything so perfect, you know, and she just, man, I bet it was such an honor, you know, impersonating such a huge legend, you know. Well, to me, she, you know, Amy Winehouse is a legend, so I bet that was an honor for Casey to do that. And I mean, it was really, really, really good performance. I really, really enjoyed it. And I mean, it just got to me. It was really, really perfect. And with the notes, with the vocals, like she actually sounded like Amy Winehouse. I still can't believe it. Like, oh my gosh, I still can't believe she sounded like Amy Winehouse, and she looked like her. And Wow. That deserves, like, hands down an award, honestly, for best impersonation ever. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up. Let me know your thoughts on Casey Tendingen as Amy Winehouse. I want to know. I'm curious. So other than that, thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Enjoy your Saturday, and I'll catch you guys later.